c'est les plus braves vont venir, les vrais amateurs de la musique vont venir.
This part of West Africa is like the cradle of music, and Mali in particular, which became the blues, which became rock and roll. It's like the big bang of all the music that we love. And now, in that same town, it is against the law to make music.